My name is Stefan Hotz and I'm working for SINGULUS since 1995, and my current position is Director Sales and Marketing. The Mitsubishi partnership with SINGULUS started in 1999, and I personally was responsible to establish this partnership. This was triggered through a unification of different automation concepts which we used before, such as mechanical driven concepts, servo motor and three-phase motor concepts. We found Mitsubishi the right partner to uniform and to utilize this concept to a one system-based platform, which is a motion controller. And we introduced this technology starting with this first CD line, a CD recordable machine named Streamline. And starting from 99, every year when we released a new platform or a new product, we introduced Mitsubishi Electric components. And as of today, not only in all optical disc replication machines, but also in the machine SINGULUS has built for the semiconductor industry, for the MRAM application, and as well for the PV industry, for the solar industry. So all machines which we build today here at our factory are based on the Mitsubishi Electric platform that meets all automation steps, which are the key components in manufacturing, are realized with Mitsubishi Electric as a partner. The BLULINE II is a dedicated replication machine for BD 25 and 50, means 25 gigabyte and 50 gigabyte Blu-ray disc. And it's the only available machine in the market which can fulfill both format requirements. It's a fully integrated concept. That means all manufacturing steps, in total we are talking about 12 manufacturing steps, are incorporated. It's a very compact design, just about 17 square meters. And starting from molding, to wet embossing, to metallization, and inline inspection, all major production steps are integrated. It's a very reliable system. This is due to the Mitsubishi Electric components which are incorporated in the system. That gives us a very high reliability of the system, a very high uptime. Another huge benefit for our customers is that this machine produces on a very high yield. That means a lot of good products are coming out of this machine. It's basically the working horse following the successful CD and DVD machines. And with this equipment, our customers nowadays are happy in the market to produce Blu-ray discs. From the day one, Mitsubishi Electric and SINGULUS developed the concept which is following the idea of a motion controller platform, which is the platform of all movements. The next step is the integration of the hardware, which is the servo motor controller, the servo motor in combination with the axis. And in such a BLULINE II, there are up to 30 axes working in parallel. Due to this motion controller concept, all activities and all processes can be handled in parallel. That means a very high cycle time, a very fast cycle time, and high reliability could be utilized by this usage of the motion controller concept, servo controller, and servo motor. The components which we use in our machine, they have to work 24/7. Our customer expect a very low downtime. Then Mitsubishi Electric offers a very smart software. That means all the software, all the organization and the structure of the parallelism and of the parallel work in the machine could be utilized. And with this automation, we can improve the concept from CD to DVD to Blu-ray by the requirement from the market and the requirement from the customers. Our customers are, for example, the Hollywood studios, but also music owners, data owners. So the replication format is either movie, Hollywood content, audio, or data. And here the BLULINE II follows the same structure like CD and DVD. The long relationship between Mitsubishi Electric and SINGULUS determined by two key reasons. One is the very high product quality Mitsubishi offers to SINGULUS. And the second, more important, is the extraordinary support Mitsubishi has given from day one until now.